How you doing, mate?
Good to see you.
Yeah, you too, you too. Yeah, good, mate. Oh, seatbelt first.
Yeah.
Safety. It doesn't matter how many albums you do and how many top tens you've got into. Yeah. Everyone's going to say, Shannon, can you sing What About Me?
Yeah.
They're
yeah.
always going to make you sing What About Me. Doesn't matter what you do.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
I figure what we're going to do,
yep.
I'm going to put it on to What About Me.
Okay, here we go.
Let's have a sing.
All right, no worries.
We'll do the roundabout.
Okay.
Feel free to use your hands.
There's a little boy waiting at the counter of a corner shop.
Let me go do it again.
He's waiting out there, waiting half the day. They never ever see him from the top. He gets pushed around, knocked to the ground. He gets to his feet and he says,
what about me? It isn't fair. I've had enough, now I want my shit. Can't you see? I wanna live. You just take more than you give.
What does what does he do with his bras thrown at him on stage? I know it happens, and it looks like she's tagged a friend in, which means her friend's thrown a bra at you.
Well, I think the first two...
What's your wife think?
No, well, I don't take any home.
Hey, honey, I've had this great one. Happy Valentine's Day.
No, actually, the first two we did, unbeknownst to me, the crew were collecting them.
Yep.
And there was bras on pants and all that sort of stuff, and... But we had a few barricades in that tour, and the very last show that they stapled them all at the back of the barricade, so nobody yeah. in the crowd could see them except the band on stage could. So that was pretty funny.
Just take more than you give.
Around again.
So take a step back and see the little people. They may be young, but they're the ones who make the scene.
If you had any other career choice, that's a great question. Yeah. Any other career choice, what would it be?
I've always sort of thought acting would be good. You know, I don't know. Something that's always interested me.
Yeah.
Know? So I had a few offers after the show with different things that sadly enough fell over. And there were some movie scripts and movie roles and that fell over for whatever reason, but
yeah.
they were something that I was pretty keen on testing myself with, and,
yeah.
and would have quite enjoyed to find out.
No, I want my shit, can you see? I want to live, but you just take more. What about me? It isn't fair. I've had enough, now I want my shit.
Oh, sorry, my bad. You. I love that song. You feel like an ice cream.
Yeah, why not? Let's go. Yeah, we're going to check it out. All right,
got a 5-star tattoo, brand new backyard I was built to drive. Cruising down a dirt road, rolling down the windows, better hold on tight. Waiting on sunset, chasing that weekend when I make it there. Up in the end, come me in second place, put me back in the race. Do you need a lift tonight? Only you can make me shine. Just take my heart and soul, silver as good as gold. There's a wind upon my back that won't say die. That's who I am.
You were one of the highest paid, am I right? Performance in Australia for a few years straight after Australian Idol.
Oh, I just toured a lot, mate. So, you know, it was all going really well then, and we toured a lot. So, I mean, that's the only real place you make any money. So,
yeah.
Sort of stayed on the road for a long time, and when you're doing that, it's sort of hard to... You get in enough time to do your albums, but
it's sort of the main priority is getting out the road, because obviously when you're not on the road, you're not making any money. So you sort of try and make a little bit while you can, and then that'll sort of cover you while you're in the studio.
How many albums would you say you have up there in your bank, ready to go for the next one?
Oh, well, hopefully I've got one at least.
Are you doing a lot of writing yourself?
Yeah, mate. Yeah, doing a lot of writing. I've done a fair bit with John Hume from Melbourne while I was in Victoria.
John Hume?
Yeah, while I was living down there. And done a fair bit more in Sydney since I've been back. So, we've got a fair backlog of songs, but it's just getting them good ones. No? Take it or leave it, it's a secret.
Mate, thank you very much.
No worries, buddy. Thank you.
Small Car Karaoke. Shannon Noll. What a good guy. Right. We're going to do the Weetbix Challenge. Go.
Oh, my God. This is not going to happen. Oh, no. Oh, my God. I got water. Oh, no.
Oh, that's bad. I was only halfway through. Oh, man, 30 seconds to go. I'm never going to make it.
You're looking into it already out. Mine's half on the ground. Oh, dude. Mine's half on the ground. Are you out?
No, I'm out.
You got 45 seconds.
Oh, man.
I still can't even get rid of
you. I'm out. I already feel that you've won. All right, I've got my friend here, and we want to ask you a question. I hate this face. What is your favourite
Shannon Noll song?
You look fantastic. Yeah, I'm Shannon Noll. What about me?